I envision Evergreen.
I envision Evergreen
as a place where every student
can succeed.
Can succeed.
Hi, I'm Ciera, and I'm a fifth grade student at Burton Elementary. And I'm going to show you why this is a great place to learn.
Each day, nearly 400 students go to school here. All of the teachers and support staff work to help us become better students and learn to treat others with kindness and respect. Some of the teachers have a special connection to the school. One of them is Mrs. Swingley. Her mom was a teacher here the year Burton opened, and now she's a teacher here. One of her daughters, Melissa, works in the library. Her granddaughter, Bella, is a student here. That's four generations of Swingleys that have a connection to Burton. I asked Mrs. Swingley why Burton is such a special place.
I think the Burton School community, the staff here is amazing. It's a joy to come to school and interact with the people that are here and our students that are here.
And get this, Bella's teacher, Mrs. McBride, is teaching in the same class where she attended fifth grade.
Well, there I am in fifth grade, 1980.
She says students at Burton just really like to learn.
The kids, we've got a really special group of kids here that are really loving, and they just love coming to school, and for a lot of them, school is their favorite place to be.
But what are some things that would make Burton an even better place to learn?
This school was built in 1970, before students used computers to help them learn.
And that means Burton wasn't wired to accommodate 21st century learning tools and teaching techniques. Another issue is a lack of storage space for the things teachers need to help them teach. Another issue is safety. Students are spread out in a number of buildings and portables and have to walk outside from building to building instead of having everyone in one main building with a secured front entrance. Evergreen Public Schools is asking voters to help fix these problems by approving a bond measure. If it's approved, a new Burton Elementary School would be built on property just a block away, where the current school district headquarters sits. A new, more technology-friendly school would better prepare students for middle school and high school. It would help us get rid of all those portables, and it would also give students classrooms with more natural light, which studies have shown is critical for learning. That district would also replace our old heating and cooling systems with more energy efficient ones, saving money for taxpayers in the long run. One thing we would not change is the caring Burton school community.
I hope you like learning about my school, home of the Burton Dragons. For more information about our school bond, visit our website.
I envision Evergreen.
I envision Evergreen.
I envision Evergreen.
Putting students first.
Putting students first.